is hump day. It is Wednesday. It is wonderful because it's Wednesday. Wonderful Wednesday. We are doing arms today, biceps, triceps. So we need a broomstick, a big ball, and I'm going to use the big ball a lot today. And I've got two broomsticks because, to be honest with you, I can't do one of the exercises. But if you, we need a broomstick and a band. So one of the broomsticks is for biceps. I can handle that. But doing the same weight for triceps, I'm unable to do. Nothing like honesty, right? Hello! Thank you so much for joining me. Oh, but I mean it. Oh, but I mean it from the bottom of my heart to the top of my heart, all in my heart. So we're going to do arms today. We need arms. You need your arms. And we need broomsticks with bands. We need a big ball. Now, with those bands, I want you to wrap it around something low. That's why I keep looking over there, because I have my bands wrapped around this fence on something low. So I can do a preacher curl. You know, preacher curl gets those arms locked in, and you're going to do this. So that's what we're going to do for those. And then I have another band that to execute my tricep exercise, because I can't use the same band. But if you can, for triceps and biceps, on that, I'm just on that move. I'm sorry, I changed the word. I had to itch my eye. And you need a white plate. And you need a biceps.
It's 10 o'clock.
You know what? Bloopers and blenders, whatever the bloopers and what's it called?
It's 10 o'clock.
Oh, it's 10 o'clock. Okay. She said it's 10, so I reckon we must start. We're going to do a high intensity interval training, even though it's just something like training. Okay. Are you ready? We're going to do a little marching. Okay, you ready?
And go.
And go. March it out. Oh, where is Fitness Waldo? I'll never tell. But I'm outside. I'm outside. My daughter has insect repellent. And we are doing good. Oh, yeah. Okay. Oh, goodness. The sun's getting ready to come out, Zadrian. We cannot be in the... We're going to do a little step tap. We're going to get that body nice and warmed up slowly. If you need more, give me some jumper jacks. If you need more, suck in your stomach, give me a core check right off the bat, and give me your focus for the next 30 minutes, because you will never be the same. You won't. You'll never be the same even if you don't work out. One day older, no matter what, where you are in life. Okay. We're going to do a little grapevine. Mark said, grapevine. Grapevine. Oh, fresh air. Nothing like it. Nothing like that fresh air. Oh, yes. So I was thinking. I did a lot of thinking this morning, but you know what? I was thinking nothing really popped out to me. Usually I write it down, what pops out. But you know what I was thinking for myself? That when the trials and tribulations of life come our way, we want to isolate. I want to isolate. I want to say, oh, I'm a little stubborn. Shh, don't tell anybody. Shh, don't tell me I'm stubborn. Say, Adrian, don't tell anybody. So that means you want to take on things by yourself. But we need each other. That even sounds weak saying that, but it's not true. We are born to be in communion with each other. We need peeps in our lives.
And stop.
Oh, and she said stop. I heard that bell before she said stop. Okay, so our first one is, we are going to grab this ball. Now, if you don't have a ball, you can elevate your bottom off on a chair. It's just as simple as that. Now, I'm going to lock in my elbow right like this. This is a concentration curl. There you go. Mm-hmm. And your mark, set.
And go.
So you're going to take it down and up. So some people put their elbow on top of your leg. That defeats the purpose, hopefully, Adrian. Okay, so your elbow is down to the side, and it's the top of the arm that rests on the inner thigh, and you're going to take it down and up. I'm gonna need a halfway there. Woo!
And switch.
And switch, she said. So here we go. So you're kind of bending over to where, don't put that elbow on top of that leg. That elbow goes all the way down and the upper arm rests in the inner thigh. Oh yeah. Most thankful for that I'm not by myself, that you've decided to join me.
And stop.
And you know what? We're doing life together. That's what we're doing. Because you know what? You know every mood you've got coming into this. You might be sad, happy, mad, glad, but at the end of this, you're going to have a woo! Okay, everybody. This one is. Adrian?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
What is it?
What is this? You're going to go like this. All tucked in.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, on your mark, set,
and go.
And go. Now this, again, the upper arm is resting on the big ball. Your elbows are pointing down. They are not on the big ball at all. Tricep, because this band is pretty. You know what? I walked with one of my precious clients yesterday, and it was a stark, is that how you say it? Stark reality of our age difference. She wore me plumb out. I'm used to walking an 18 to 20 minute
and
mile.
And stop.
My precious client. She had me at 15 and was still wanting to go faster. And I said, and she knows. She was so sweet. How are your knees? How are your hips? She's fresh. Okay. So, all you got to do is we're going to face this way. Let's kind of do this first. It's four. You see what I'm saying to you? I've got it fixed up. Okay. She doesn't want to do that because it messes things up for our little sister. So what we're going to do is, you're going to go down and up. And so you're going to turn the balls up down. Are you mark, set?
And go.
And go. So down and up. So if you could take that same band with the same bicep weight on it. Oh, that's really good. I need it a little bit less. Bad yesterday, but it's the start. Oh, and another thing, my daughter was doing her workout. She likes to do it in privacy. And she goes down, and I've got some a rack of dumbbells. I've got up to just 25. She wants 25. She said, I'm just doing bicep curls. So, you know, I'm starting to, there's a stark reality of a difference. Is that the right word? Did you hear her mention? Sometimes I have these words in my head that I just like to say
and
out loud.
Stop.
They just come to me. What a stark. I don't look it up. Don't she don't want to look it up. She wants to text with her friend. I'm getting out of this. Xavier's telling me to come on. Okay. We're going to grab this. And you're going to do here. And the difference here is, this is a weight plate, not a straight bar. You're going to stretch that tricep and then bring it up. Ready, mark, set?
And go.
So make sure you get the stretch and extend. Stretch and extend. Stretch and, oh, my nose it just. Stretch and extend. Woo! Stretch and extend. Stretch. Stretch and extend.
And stop.
And stop. Okay. So this one is, you're going to come up on that ball just a bit different. You're going to put your whole lower back on the ball. Usually I like you to get your lower back off the ball so you can get a little core and glutes. But this is, you're going to be up, totally on the ball. Totally on the ball. Get it? That's good. You're going to go stretch and then just come straight flat. You ready?
And go.
Get the stretch, straight flat. So pretend, actually, even if you have your drink or your water bottle, place it there. Oops, Xavier, you don't have your coffee cup, do you? And that would be a perfect example because no one wants coffee on their lungs. Stretch. Stretch. Woo! Stretch. Stretch. So how are you doing? Stretch, I guess. We need each other. That's our motto for today. Through the trials and tribulations of life.
That and stop.
So cliche. Other. Okay, everyone, we're going to go into our next. Those are our five exercises. Are those three sides? Oh, I saw some. Okay, everybody. On your mark. Get set.
And go.
And go. You can see I give my furry friend a kiss. And Rip has lipstick on his forehead. Check. How we doing? I need a halfway there.
And switch.
And switch. You know what I'm gonna do? Because my daughter gets nasty pants and she don't want to look up stark. Just look up stark and tell me what it means. She gave me a true blue smile.
And stop.
And stop.
Severe.
Severe.
Or complete or like sheer.
Or complete or sheer?
Yeah.
Okay, I like the severe. Because there was a severe difference.
It's a severe or bare in appearance or outline.
Okay, I like this. Severe, bare in appearance. Okay, are you ready?
And go.
And go. Woohoo! Thank you, Zadrian. Show me those guns. We're toning. This is what keeps our youthful appearance. Because if we just did cardio, we wouldn't get that nice, pretty tone. Whew. Okay, I have to be honest with you. I'm not doing sweet. Boy, oh boy. I think about mid-month, even of the redirect, mid-month of no eating sugar, I've tried to compensate, but even still staying away from hardcore sweets helps me. Take a hope. Woo!
And stop.
Sure I will. Okay. Then I'm going to put it okay. Are you ready? On your mark, set?
And go.
And go. We're doing life together. So I'm really wanting sweet fast. So you know I like bananas. Bananas really don't have much. Well, they have potassium. Really, if you want to lose weight, bananas are not what we need. But bananas are better than a chocolate cake. Right? Keep going. Oh, feels so good.
And stop.
And stop. That's all right. Okay, are you marked set?
And go.
This way. Oh. I feel like I'm almost cheating because it's not that hot. That heat. So, stretch and extend. Stretch and extend. Stretch and extend. Stretch and for Chuck. Stretch and extend. Stretch and extend. Don't bend.
And stop. Stretch.
Get like this, or right on top of the ball, and you mark set.
And go.
And go. Stretch and flat. 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 That, oh, I like that word, stretch and flat. Stretch, that's a good word, flat. Stretch to be fit. Stretch to be fantastic. Stretch to be
favorite. And stop.
Stop. You know, sometimes it'd be funner. Zayden needs a... does anybody want to be my videographer? Because Zayden, she's about over. I think Zayden needs a vacation. She hasn't looked up at this morning. But we've got a better attitude now, don't we, Zayden? Okay, you ready?
And go.
Okay, this time I'm going to talk about fitness the whole time. So, no elbows on top of the leg. Totally concentration right here. Totally concentrates on our bicep. Woo! Oh yeah. Show me those guns. That's right. So my precious, beautiful client, you know what? We were talking, I've known her for 12 years. She's fresh. So you know what? I need a halfway there.
Really? And switch.
And switch, okay. So, we were talking, even though there's a, what does that start with? Even though there's a huge contrast between our ages
and
fitness
stop.
Levels. One more time, because I think she was wrong. You were. She don't feel like it. But, shoes. That's what I was going to talk about. Shoes are important. Because you know what? My feet, if it's not one thing, it's another. But you know what that means? We don't give up, Marcette.
And go.
We don't give up. That's the main thing. Because problems will arise. That trials and tribulations things, even physically. And we're not going to give up. No, we're going to talk about it, assess the problem, and fix it. Oh, yeah. And I was talking to someone else yesterday that was getting ready to be okay with surgery, back surgery.
So she's reassessing and thinking, I don't think so. Surgery should be our last resort. But then
and stop.
On the flip side, say stop. Mm-hmm. Then on the flip side, I needed surgery way longer before I got it. Because I'm a little bit stubborn. Shh, don't tell anybody. You know, just make it this morning training. You know, because exercise can be boring, boring, boring. And you got to make it work. And this is about making it work. Okay, you ready? And everyone says, show me how to mark set.
And go.
So even if the trials and tribulations come, because guess what? My foot was hurt pretty bad last night. You know what I did? Did self-care. I put ice on it, and then I got in bed. It was so hard to get in bed with my dog and getting ice. I had to get back up and get a couple of things. I thought, you know what? I've not elevated it. So if you have an acute injury, rest, ice, compression, elevation is what you need. But you know what? I didn't elevate my foot. But at least I was resting. At least it was iced. At least it was compressed. But I didn't elevate.
And stop.
So I had, little Rip has a bruise on his thigh. Okay, excuse me while I come on out of that very. Okay, now the next thing we need to do is go like this. Your mark set.
And go.
Is everything okay? Good. Oh, stretch. You know, I promised you I'd talk about fitness. I kind of am. So acute injuries are short term. Prolonged, chronic injuries, you just can't think of your rhythm. That exercise make you happy? We're so happy. Doesn't being outside make you happy? Just the thought of knowing
and stop.
That I'm with you makes me so happy. Oh yes, okay. Okay. Are you marked set?
And go.
Stretch. I'm fighting the needle. Stretch and flat. The Meemaw belly is not allowed to stay. I might consider it when I have grandchildren. Just kidding. Just like my mama, just like my mama's mama, vain to the core. V-A-I-N. They be vain, 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 and that's not a good word.
And stop.
Barbara, if you're watching me, Barb, that's my mama. No, it ain't worth it to be vain. You know what I mean, I love my mama. That's what my sister and I were talking. We love our mama. But we were talking, you know what I love most importantly? Okay, you ready?
And go.
So, I love the elderly in the church because you can come up to them and say, I need your prayers, and woo! They pray the house down, and you know they're moving mountains on your behalf. That's what I'm going to be like when I'm
and switch.
80. And then pretty like my mom, hopefully. Hopefully. Really. Probably not, but that's all right. She doesn't think I'm funny.
And stop.
That's all right. I mean, okay. Are you ready? And everyone says, sure we are.
And go.
Woo! Oh, I love it. I love it. I'm starting to sweat now. Oh, yeah. Even my furry friends are abused to me now. Squeeze that bicep. Let that grip loose. Squeeze.
And stop.
And stop. Okay, this is really
my favorite.
Not really, I just really don't like
wasting time getting in this thing. Sorry.
Okay, let's see if we can do it really quickly. Sandra, we have to
and go.
And see, I did it quickly, didn't I?
Oh, I love my daughter. Gave me a good nod. We's doing just fine.
And stop.
Make sure those elbows stay pointing toward the sky, toward the ceiling. I'm not even sure my arm. Zaver, you have to let me know if my form is good. Excuse me while I get out of that gracefully. And then we're going to grab this. And then we're going to... I'll get my hair. She said my hair, but we don't have time to fix this. That's not why we're here, is it?
And go.
Stretch and extend. Stretch and extend. Stretch and extend. Stretch and extend. Oh, yeah.
And stop.
Life is short. So we need to make sure to take care of ourselves. Please play with me and do this with me so we can be good stewards of our bodies so we can help others. Mark set.
And go.
So stretch and contract flat. Stretch, contract flat. Stretch, contract flat. Stretch. Oh,
woo! What number are we on? Are we on?
And stop.
And stop. Okay.
What we're gonna do now is gonna get into that position thing.
I mean, it's my hair on the side.
Okay, doesn't matter. That's what she said. Don't matter. Okay, mark set.
And go.
And go. You're thinking guns, baby. Show me those guns.
I need a halfway there.
And switch.
Switch to center. They sure all look.
You know, and stop.
Sometimes when things happen unexpectedly, it's the first thing we let go of exercise. I'm not sure if I've told you that yet before, but you know what? My little daughter, we was talking, and I was telling her a story. I probably told her like 10 times, and she's listening like she's heard it for the first time. And she said, I feel sorry for Granny, because when you tell, when Granny tells you the same story that Mark said.
And go.
You're like, I've heard that before.
So my daughter's smart. She listens to others. Nice, she's being nice to her mama. Woo! Oh yeah. Feel it.
And stop.
Don't stop. Okay, my fave. How are we doing, everybody? I'm not really sure what I'm doing. I just don't want to get my hair. Do you know?
I love the brightness.
And go.
Flowers.
I love the flowers. The brightness. Whatever makes you happy, furry friends. Flowers. Sunshine. Sunshine. On my shoulders.
And stop.
Makes me happy.
She's keeping me in check. Okay. my radio grab says, shoot out.
And
say.
Go.
Oh, yes. Ow! Oh, this feels good!
And stop.
Stop, she said. I say, okay, sure I will.
Okay, yeah. I'm gonna lean on back. Mark set.
And go.
Stretch to be flat. Stretch
to be flat. Stretch so we fit.
Stretch to be fantastic.
And stop.
For Friday. It's an F.
Say, that's what I'm doing with the F words. Okay. Now, okay, it's our 10 count. Okay, now I really have been a little distracted. But what we're going to do is, if I have not had your focus yet, I need it now. Because we are going to make this work. On your mark, set, and go, please. One. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Mark, set, go. One, two, three. But you know what? It's not about me. It's about you. That's what my daughter and I were talking about. Mark, get set and go, please. Stretch. That's one. Stretch. That's two. Stretch. That is three. Stretch. That's four. Stretch. That's five. Stretch, that's six. Stretch, that's seven. Stretch, that's eight. Stretch, that's nine. Stretch, that's ten. Woo!
Okay. Now we're gonna get on top of that ball. On your mark, get set, and go.
Stretch. That's one. Stretch. That's two. Stretch. That's three. Stretch. That's four. Stretch. That is five. Stretch. Six. Stretch. Seven. Stretch. Eight. Stretch. Nine. Stretch. And 10, I do believe that is an ever-loving touchdown!
Yay, ding, ding, ding! Exercise class check. Y'all come back down here, one last inhale. And all your stress goes out. All your rainbows, all your sunshine. I will see you tomorrow at 11. Make sure that you do your cardio. Make sure you do 10 minutes, just 60 minutes of continual movement. Y'all come back now, you hear?